conservative.
Yeah, well, I mean, conservatives are always concerned with unintended consequences, right? And so, you know, presumably, hypothetically, benevolent social policies are going to produce a cost of risk.
Thank you.
Thank you.